Monday, January 31st, we toured out near Boulder Lake. The new snow was a great reset. Good stability was found. Aside from loose, dry snow sloughing as we moved down steep hills. Overall, the upper foot was soft and riding nice.